Guys, JT out here with my Traxxas Deegan rally car. You know, this thing is not stock out the box at all. I have a MamaMax Pro speed controller in it and my favorite RC gear shop 3900 kb motor, but I'm running it on 2S and it still has stock gearing in it. It's got a 54-2 spur gear and a 13-2 pinion gear, so it's geared like a slash 4x4 would be geared. Boy, it is rough out here. Woo! That's some of these rocks I talk about out here. Probably the most not suitable place to drive a rally, but I wanted to take it out here. Running a little rough terrain and get a little dirty. There you go, don't make me walk. Let's show you guys how this thing runs out here. Bow, 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 bow. One thing about this, it is riding like a short course truck. It's gonna land on its feet 90% of the time when it flips. Oh, I think my battery just came loose. A little bit of rough run in my ESC popped off and my battery got disconnected. So I'm gonna have to secure that a little bit better. Anyway, I think this battery is almost gonna dump anyway. Been running this a little bit earlier as well. Anyway, guys, that's a quick run of this. Like I said, I haven't run this in a while. So, where are you going? Where are you going? So, anyways, as always, don't forget to like or dislike, subscribe if you have not, and as always, stay tuned for more videos. Thanks for watching.